everyone, and welcome back to a new video. So for today's video, we are going to be watching the making of the Black or White short film slash music video together. I am sitting on my bed, so I'm very comfortable. I've got a glass of water. So before we get into it, go grab a snack, grab a drink, and let's watch the making of Black or White together. Let's get into it.
Welcome to the making of Black or White. I'll do another one too.
Okay, we'll come back.
I need to set up everything we had for the American Indian section, the third one. There's platforms and things like that.
Michael, do you want to do that making up part?
Yeah. Welcome to the making of Black or White. Say action.
Get in here. Monica, get in here. Judy.
Welcome to the making of Black.
Get back in my hair. Welcome to the Singapore sleeve.
Oh, great.
Hey.
I feel like James Bond now.
You are?
Yeah.
Welcome to the making of Black or White.
Ta-da.
Well, after I say Black or White, jingle like that.
Yeah.
Welcome. Welcome to the making of Black or White. Thank you.
Mark.
So Mike, is it dressed up or should we be casual?
Mike's giving a big party.
Mike's giving a big party and we're going to be there.
Oh, when's this?
Okay. We'll be there.
You know what? The more I look, you look like, did you ever see that Star Trek that had the guys half black, half white?
It's tomorrow, right?
I think he looks like a stencil.
They made it up.
Oh, can we shoot now? Yes, David.
Let's shoot now.
Let's not shoot now. Let's rehearse.
Is what?
Wait a minute! I didn't say this.
Thank you.
That's your chicken.
All right, let's rehearse.
Oh, when he stomped her toe.
Yeah. We're so close. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
I can't. Can we bring the airplane?
Yes. I'm so embarrassed. I nailed her toe.
Oh.
Turkey, you're making me feel bad. It's bad enough as it is.
I need to get a poster of him in the Black or White music video.
Giving away all my beauty secrets. No, there are no secrets.
Oh, can I give you the... Do I have stories to tell?
You can really see his like fun personality in this video.
I'm so much better today than you did.
I need to go up with the
Don't matter if you're
No, you go around him.
Oh, you made, you chased
him. No. You always went like this around him, didn't you? And then go into
it. He came through here.
I came through there.
Oh, okay.
Brian's not here right now.
Honestly, I came through, and he was on the end over there. Honestly.
Who was on the end? No, get out of here. Kevin was right here. No, trust me, he was. You were leaning on his shoulder. Okay, but, so step back and let Mike get through there. Once again, please.
Everybody's looking
at me. All right, let's freak out.
So just start back up in a little bit.
So I go through, then back to you. End up here? Right up here.
Yeah, I'm like this.
Being my brother, it don't matter if you're black or white.
That's just really bad. And then look there. This is the Ed Sullivan shot.
It is the Ed Sullivan shot right there.
The most I have dancer.
That's the wider one.
Yeah, this is the widest.
Let's see one more time.
Okay, play back again, please. And what I want to do is I want to do all this angle one more time and get this perfect. I don't want any
confusion.
Okay, great.
Matt.
Mike,
what did you just watch?
I watched that one.
Oh, Michael, we already shot one much wider.
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Yeah, I already shot one wider.
Where? I don't know what you're talking about.
You guys are terrible.
That's cool.
You guys are terrible.
What?
Moving in. We're going in through the nose.
Pimple.
We're going back.
Ew!
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 Well, I don't have any today.
Three Stooges sound effect. No.
I know. The big difference.
You're cold, Janet.
Ready? John, you're ruining our dance. You're ruining our dance. It's taking you too long.
They have to change the lens. Look, see those guys? They're exhausted. They've been working so hard.
What?
It's only fair.
Which is the real Michael Jackson? Which is the real
My name is Michael Jackson.
My name is Michael Jackson.
Come here, Kevin.
Rolling on this?
Now you say it. All right, let's ready? Go. My name is Michael Jackson. Go.
My name is Michael Jackson.
My name is Michael Jackson.
My name is Michael Jackson.
The real Michael Jackson. Please stand up.
We are standing.
Can we do it right away, please?
Oh. Can I go now?
No, tape out, sir. 1 second.
Come here. What?
Stand by, tape out.
Am I too skinny?
Probably.
Why so many shots?
Yeah. I mean, why so many reloads?
Because it's a long thing, and we run out of film.
We put in thousands. We put in everything it's got. We did 6 or 7 that time, and I'm ran out.
You might want some of that. You can go out.
The absolute best giant star to work for in the business.
That's nice. Thank you. I saw him in Chucky 2.
3.
Yeah, 3 Chucky 2.
And he remembered me from when he was 5 years old when we worked together. Which is like astonishing. How we doing on the reload? I'm running out of material here.
Ready.
What?
Can you participate?
In what?
You know what I was telling you about.
Well, you didn't tell me.
Just say you will. Oh, well, let's do that thing like the Michael Jackson. It's called the
Where are you guys going?
Let's do it. It'll be great for the...
Derek?
My name is Michael Jackson.
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 Pretty boring here on the stage between sets.
Thank you.
I can prove it.
It ends with Michael going,
thank you.
I love seeing them two together.
Call the Directors Guild. You want to do it again?
Yeah, one more time.
All right,
one
other.
Here, David.
Then we'll.
And you step.
No, there's a step forward.
Okay, yeah, he stepped forward. But somebody has to say, will the real Michael Jackson step forward?
Yeah.
You step.
That's here, okay. Then you have to say, will the real Michael Jackson step forward? All right, ready? Okay, go.
Hi, my name is Michael Jackson.
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 Will the real Michael Jackson please stand forward?
Quarter to 9. What? Hello, how are we doing?
Michael did it. He took a big knitting needle.
But they poured alcohol up his nose first, so it's okay. We need to see what happens tomorrow. The last is this slide. That way. Okay. Make you nervous, those people.
You fly from here to New York to Rome.
No, straight from LA to Rome.
You know how long that flight is?
Like 12 or 15 hours.
You're going to die.
I'm going to die? I hope not.
You're going to have... Is Deborah going with you?
That's the cinema history, Steve.
That's good.
Okay.
That way you can't flirt.
We agree to stay with
us. Oh, all right. So what's the... you want to listen to... Do they want to listen to something?
Yes, great.
Can we just have playback, David, right now?
Audio playback?
Yes.
Hold your ears.
Pardon me, sir.
Adjustment. Hey, camera adjust.
Lower. Do it, man. Do it.
Lower. Lower. Lower.
What do
we do?
Somebody help him. Get a doctor.
Now kick.
You see what he feels like now.
It's murder. I don't know how you do it. It's murder.
It wasn't there for a reason.
It's the hardest thing in the world.
That was the right costume. But I had the vodka.
Yeah, right. Talk to me, eh, camera? Michael? It's right here.
Gorgeous. Fine. Thank you.
Oh, sure.
John, you especially look good. Is it brown yet? Wait, here, wait a minute.
You want to shoot one?
Would you take it to John, please?
Terrible.
I don't believe that's the photographer, sir. We can put Mel Gibson's head on your body. No, that would look terrible. How about we can put Mel Gibson's just...
airbrush Mel Gibson in there. Out.
What if we just airbrush you out, John, and put Mel Gibson in and say it's you? It takes more time to shoot the director than it does the star. What is going on? They look terrific. Okay, no.
You were one of these little things
to
this time before us?
I wouldn't look good in it.
Oh, I
think you're too slim.
Thank you.
At least they have muscles.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't have to.
How about Kleenex? Okay.
Kleenex.
Gentlemen.
Well, obviously.
I went to Bermuda this summer in the sun and a burning rock. You ever get sunburned? Yep, we all do. So what are you going to do tonight? I'm going to go to bed early too. The only way to get up fresh, looking good, is to go ahead. I think they're waiting to shoot.
His laugh is so cute.
Lots of love and kisses. What the world needs now.
Love, sweet love.
Is it? No. Is it? Isn't that Burt Bacharach? Burt Bacharach, Dionne Warwick?
Well, she sang it. But somebody else sang it. Burt Bacharach wrote it.
Yeah. Who sang it? Didn't Dionne do it first? This is a sweet girl and she's doing a great job, aren't you? Aren't you saying? Huh? If you see me walking down the street and I'm starting to sign with me. Remember those? Walk on the high. 60s.
It's like Edgar Bergen and Charlie McCarthy.
John goes from place to place causing trouble. Great director. No, he's gonna kill me for that. He is a great director. No, you can't. Well, that looks kind of trick or treat looking. Halloween trick or treat. Where are you gonna be?
A cowgirl.
A cowgirl.
A
I forgot. What did you say you were going to be? When is Halloween?
Never.
October?
I can see you.
31st?
I can see you.
You can? I think this Halloween I'll be, I don't know.
A ghost?
A ghost? I've never been trick-or-treating.
I can see you. I can see you.
I can see you. This gotta be a parrot. Like a macaw parrot.
Wild is great. I'm just saying, sometimes you get real funky or sometimes you get tight. There's some tight stuff you like. Sharp body lines. Loosen your body. You know what I mean? Okay. Funk out. Okay. Funk out.
Be more wormy.
Be more wormy. More wormy. You gonna grab your nuts some more?
See, no, I mean funk. Not, you know. He's freaking dirty. You know. I don't do dirty.
You know what I mean?
He means wormy, right?
No.
He doesn't mean
funky.
Wormy.
No,
he
means it's funky. An expression. Of course, I know exactly.
He knows what you mean.
You know, he's so dirty.
Excuse me, was I doing?
It's all in the mind.
Yes.
Was I imagining that he was grabbing his nuts?
The purple. What?
Great.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any macros or journals out at the end of the
on this camera here. I'm going to start up on him and go down with him. Like
as long as you're down, so you don't down. Cut his knees off, that's all. Make sure you get down there before he does, or with him.
If I do the pedicure, all the POs, and everything.
Mike, we like this. Watch how violent it is.
Take it just a little slower.
A little slower this time.
Let's take the compressor and drive it under the hose. We can...
This part now. See? That part.
Crazy challenge.
Well, I think this is too slow.
Okay.
Can you get a tiny bit faster than that?
Absolutely.
Like this, watch Mike, like this.
And you promise.
Damn, I think
that's great.
Great.
Then after me, you promised we could have the fan on stronger for your other
show.
For
the close-ups? Yeah, I'm ready.
For the screen too.
I'm ready to do them right now. I'd like
to
do them right. Yeah, I mean you've changed, but I mean I think this is great.
So you're fine with it?
I am, unless you want to do something different.
Want to do another?
Yeah.
Okay.
Try one more.
Do
so
it
we
again.
Can have just in case. You know what I mean? Look at this,
Michael doing Madonna.
Did you see that? It looked like a firecracker. Did you see that?
I didn't choreograph this. I'm just shooting.
That was the making of the black or white short film. I love it. As you can see, I was pretty much smiling the entire way through it. I especially love the making of the black or white because you get to see his like fun, caring, outgoing personality. Like he's kidding around with the director, they're having fun with the people in the movie and stuff like that. I just think it's lovely to see. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you in the next video. Bye.